Brad's the Brockway and Kerwinsville. We are headed back up to District 9 tomorrow for the Friday football final. Our game of the week coverage will begin from Verachetti Field Friday, beginning at 5 p.m. Speaking of Verachetti, Frank Verachetti ruled at the AML at Brockway with his NASCAR offense a few years ago. He's now at DuBois, and the Beavers are 5-2 hosting Franklin tomorrow. They are looking to add to their 55 touchdowns this season and their 52 points per game, which ranks second in the state.
Yeah, we're no huddle nonstop. We haven't huddled in like 8 years, so it's kind of like basketball on grass is what we try to make it. We just try to get our guys the ball in space and then let them run with it.
And we're going to have much more on that basketball style offense tomorrow at 5:30. Ashley Chase has more with their quarterback, Gabe French. Well, 15 games coming your way tomorrow night on the Friday football final, including these four out of the Laurel Highlands. Also, Portage Myersdale, the pick of the night in the Westpac. Mustangs looking to clinch at least a share of the conference title. In the Mountain League Central and Clearfield looking to force a three-way Mountain League title race with Tyrone. We'll see those two teams tomorrow. Of course, our game of the week, plus DuBois and State College, all starting Friday at 11:10.